Hi, this is Zach. Thanks for joining me today here at Cable Wholesale. In today's video, I'll be demonstrating how simple it can be to make a coaxial cable using an F-pin compression connector. F-pin coaxial cables have many uses in the average home today, such as satellite or cable TV. With a little bit of practice, you'll be a pro in no time, and you'll be able to tackle some DIY projects around the house. For this DIY, you'll need a coaxial compression tool, a wire cutter, a properly stripped length of a coaxial cable to suit your application, and an F-pin compression connector. To purchase these parts, click on the links below in the description box. Remember that if you are using an RG6 cable, you will need to make sure you are using a connector matching that cable type. If you are making an RG59 cable, you would want to use an RG59 compression connector. Now let's begin the demonstration. To start, you'll need to strip a coax cable. Please refer to our previous video. I'll leave the link here. First, start out with a pre-stripped piece of coax cable. We're going to take a small piece of Velcro and simply brush back the braided shield, just like that. Kind of try to make it flat. Then, take a pair of wire cutters, and you want to cut the tip at a 45 degree angle. Kind of like this. Perfect. Okay, we'll take a look at the F-pin connector here. Look at both sides. So this is the side we're going to insert into. The small inner circle, we're going to actually push that, and it's going to go, the outer jacket of the cable is going to go between the inner circle here and the outer circle here. And it just simply twists in. Just push and twist. You'll notice it's gone in far enough when the white foam dielectric comes flush with the inner circle on the other side when you flip over the cable. The center conductor will protrude just a little bit through the end of the F-pin connector, and that's what creates the F-pin cable. Now let's take a look at the compression tool. The compression tool comes with three dies, one for BNC, one for RCA, and one for F-pin. Since we're using an F-pin connector, we'll choose the appropriate die. Simply screw it in at the top, and you're ready to go. At the front of the tool, there's jaws that simply fold out, and you can rest the cable inside the die. The jaws lock to close it. Squeeze. And there you have it, your very own compression F-pin coax cable. To purchase any of these parts, check out our website. If you have any questions, our tech support is here to help Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Pacific, by phone or live chat. Thanks for joining me today. If you found this video helpful, hit that thumbs up button. Stay tuned for our next videos, where we will demonstrate how to make your own coax cable with a BNC compression connector and an RCA connector. Comment below and let us know what videos you'd like to see. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.